Now, anyone who's bottle-fed a baby can relate to this next product. The Baby Butler hands-free bottle holder was invented by a dad to help any parent who wishes they had an extra arm to help with bottle feeding. Because something as simple as bottle feeding can be very difficult, especially if you're trying to do something else. So to help tell us how to make bottle feeding a lot more easier is Jeff, the inventor of the bottle holder. Nice to meet you, Jeff.
Nice to meet you, Michael.
Hey, now, could you show us how easy this is to use?
Sure, Michael. Thanks. You just throw the bottle holder over your shoulder, any shoulder, it doesn't matter. And then you put the bottle in the bottle holder, secure it with a Velcro strap, and then you put the baby and you're ready to go. It frees up your hand to do what I would do is eat dinner at a restaurant or cruise the internet. And more importantly, I would read to my three-year-old.
Wow, that is way cool. And I understand that this is weighted so it doesn't slip off.
Yeah, it's weighted to offset the milk because the milk in the bottle would pull, so it offsets it. It also acts as a burp cloth and a pacifier holder, and it reverses over to a changing pad with a wipeable surface with a pillow for the baby's head.
That is so cool. They say guys can't multitask. Now, Jeff, if we wanted to find out more information, where could we look?
BabyButler.net.
Awesome. And, of course, these are all available on BabyUniverse.com. Nice meeting you, Jeff.
Nice meeting you, Michael.
Have a good one.
You too.